Lizzie Lockley just wanted a good look. Fit for a duchess it is. Why ain't it in the hold with all our finery? Why wear it all that way to Botany Bay? You even sleep sitting up wearing it.
It ain't safe with the old, with them leaks since we was pooped in that big storm. I wear it cause it's
pretty bent. Never noticed it before, did you, Bertie?
We've an onion in here. No, I don't fancy her. You can have her. Christ, I get so tired of these whores breaking down the bulkheads to get us in our sleep. Filthy wretches, they can't get enough of us jackass.
True, and us with no defences. Ha ha! We've got to complain to the captain harder, mateys.
Complain away, Wally. I've got a good one here. Ain't that right, Miss Priss?
Scurvy lot. Tain't ever them what breaks down the bulkheads, always us. Big, strong, well-fed creatures we are.
Here, your poor little chickens have a cup of tea. Tea's about the only favour we get. May as well enjoy it. Honky. Oh, Annie, stop crying. Drink some tea.
And Kelly's dying of shame.
She won't be the first and she won't be the last. Kitty, you hang on. To be seasick all the time is a good way to avoid men's attentions.
Shouldn't have drunk that gin. Look at the trouble it's got me in. When Father died, I was 5. They took me to the orphanage, which kept me alive. I don't know why. Because of that, we stole muslin and lawn. Kitty.